These suspects include Hajj Ismail Sengozi, who owns rental houses in Lower Sale Kijungu, Boaz Nyachira, the owner of Boston Comfort Lodge, Kenneth Kasaija, a borehole technician with Mbarara District Local Government, Sabbath Alinaitwe, manager Home Again Lodges, Joanne Kubuka, owner of Zebra Lodges, Robina Chomgisha, owner of Palace Dairy, Kabatera Nesel, Rachel Aino Mugisha, Grace Cobb Sinje, Rose Musime, Vincent Twesije, and Benson Atuhaire, who owns a pork joint in Lower Sel Kijungu.
South Division, member of city, backup Shangori, Kuramisi, and maybe if you go from Nong, Bakuza, on public press, not show me an amount. Nana, we can all good.
While appearing before Wangan Siwambi, the principal magistrate, grade 1 of Mbarara City Court, Hajj Ismail Sengozi pleaded guilty to 2 counts of discharging wastewater and fecal matter to the public and accumulation of garbage. He was remanded up to tomorrow for his bail application hearing.
Accused is remanded. I want to assure it is. I have other people waiting for me. It's already late.
Going to bring one another.
So you remanded till 23rd of this month? You're coming back on that day. We shall also entertain your bail application.
Whereas others pleaded not guilty to the charges, prosecution told court that inquiries are still ongoing. The men were therefore remanded to Chomgarani Prison and the ladies to Mbarara Main Prison up to November 23, 2023 for their bail application and presentation of brief facts of their charges by prosecution. According to Mary Karunji, a health educator of Mbarara City South Division, sanitation and hygiene is a responsibility of every person, including landlords and tenants. The issue of sanitation and hygiene is everyone's responsibility. If you are a landlord, make sure that you have planned well about the wastewater and garbage that will be generated from your home. Make sure you pay our service providers to take away your garbage. The issue of wastewater has become a serious challenge in Mbarara City South. Make sure you have sock pits well covered to stop water from getting stagnant behind your houses. Garbage management is still a problem in Mbarara City. Waste is left to move freely to the ant malaria channels. Landlords tend to give garbage to street kids at night and end up in the middle of the road. People no longer have
toilets.
Some use polythene bags while cooking human food. If you are caught, you will face the wrath of the law. Biansi Mohammed, the councillor for Nyami Tiobora, commended the council for the good work done in ensuring that sanitation and hygiene are adhered to mitigate disease outbreaks. I commend the city council for the work they have started doing. Let them continue enforcing hygiene and arresting all hotel owners found contravening the law. Mbarara City Council noted that they will apprehend whoever is found contravening with the Public Health Act. Story compiled by Adolf Ayoreka for the news in Mbarara City.